Well, unbeknownst to me, last night, the old golf cart got a flat. But, you know, when it snows, it really snows. So, I guess the next question is, will this golf cart, the snow covered easy go? I think it's an easy go anyway. Let's take a look. Is it an easy go? Oh, look at that. It's an easy go. Let's see if it'll run. See if we can get the thing open and get it started. Okay, let's see if the frozen easy go is going to run. Let's put it in neutral. Oh, dang, got it in neutral. Got the key on right there. There's the pedal. And we got the choke pulled out. See that? See the choke working there? Alright, let's see if it starts. Most people don't golf in the winter, so these things aren't necessarily winter machines. Well, let's see if it'll do it. It's still an engine. It's still a motor. It should work. Got a muffler on this thing. Looks like a coffee can. And yeah, look at that. Man, it's just running. Can smell something. It's gonna go. May or may not go. Let's see what the air cleaner looks like here. A little on here. Can kind of smell the fuel a little bit here. I don't want to go. It's too cold. Running, time to go. I don't know if she's gonna pop or not. I don't think she's gonna go this morning. I'm gonna have to get something out, some starter fluid or something, give it a little shot. Maybe Bad Mullet Boy's got some moonshine. I don't know. Let's see what we can do. Got us a can of starting fluid here. I found it in the testosterone-sucking minivan. I haven't used it in quite a while because it's had some problems. Let's see if this will help. Not liking it. I don't think it's gonna fly. I don't think she's gonna start this morning. Too cold. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try something else.